us who turned down what the Lord had to offer. The Bible says that he turned it all down, for he loved the present world. He wanted to do what God forbid him to do.
My Lord.
He wanted to act the way God forbid him to act. He wanted to live like God forbid him to live. He walked away from God.
My Lord.
My brothers and my sisters, don't turn down your second chance. I thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
I thank the Holy Ghost. Because when you walk, you walk away from the work and the ministry.
My Lord.
That God has called you, and nobody but you to fulfill. And when you turn down your second chance,
my Lord,
you turn down the precious anointing of the Holy Spirit.
My Lord.
And when you turn down the many wonderful blessings that God has in store for you, you turn down the blessed hope and assurance of everlasting life.
My Lord.
Good afternoon, St. Luke. I need to be real with you before I take my seat. How foolish it is for somebody to turn down bread when they're hungry. How foolish it is for somebody to turn down water when they're thirsty. How foolish it is for somebody to turn down comfort when they're lonely. How foolish it is for somebody to turn down freedom when they're all bound up.
All right.
Glory to God.
Yeah.
For somebody to turn down directions when you know you're lost. How foolish it is to turn down a job when you're jobless and you need the money. To turn down an opportunity when you're desperate. To turn down medical aid when you're seriously hurt. How foolish it is to walk away from a man.
Yes.
Who died for you.
Yes.
I thank you, Jesus. I thank your Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Don't you dare walk away.
Yes.
From your second chance. But you never know which breath you take. Might be your last breath. You never know which step you take. Maybe your last day. You never know which heartbeat. Maybe your last heartbeat.
My Lord.
And you never know which hour. Maybe your last hour. And you never know which moment. Maybe your last moment. The last time you see a man. Somebody said, Lord.
Lord.
Until you can't stand the pressure, until you can't stand it no longer. Don't you wait until you can't see your way. Until you can't see your way out of the next find yourself. Don't you wait until you can't keep your head above water. And don't you wait until you can't face your circumstances.
My Lord.
Longer.
My Lord.
And don't you wait.
Yes.
Until you can hold back.
Yes.
The tears in the Lord.
Yes.
And don't you wait.
Yes.
Until you can't take it no more. Somebody say, Lord.
Glory to God.
Somebody say, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Lord.
You got another chance. He gave you a second chance. But somebody is a third chance. But somebody is a fourth chance. But I need to ask the question, how deep was your sorrow though? And how long was your pain like? And how heavy was your to do it one more time.
Yes.